Dragon hunting. I remember. That's what I was gonna do. Or at least try to do. Sure, he's in the third room? That sounds right. Think so. Just had to double check because I don't trust my memory. I don't think I have anything that's for holy. Odin. I was thinking I was gonna fight Odin. I don't think it does status effects. I think it's just raw damage. I'm not sure. I will assume it doesn't do status effects and gear like that and then die from status and come back and do it with it. Thank you. holy damage, but Alexander doesn't. That's a good one to pick up right now, because I think that might be something that'll really hurt him. In fact, he has Punisher, I think, is also dark. So, he could be the ace. What do you know? He's finally useful. In the back row. She still counters. That white D. In case. I didn't pay attention to how much damage it did, if any. I should actually look this time. Too busy looking at my life to look at my damage. Alright, so that is good. That's what I thought. Doesn't mean other things won't hurt, so let's give it a try. Maybe I should have just healed. Okay, yeah, still good damage. Until after everyone was healed up to do that. Now they're all gonna die before it's of any use. Too aggressive. Should have played way more defensive. If I actually survive, I will play more defensive, but that's a big if. Aw, you asshole. I was gonna use her to do the res so she could do life too. Now she can't even do life. Really, dude? You are an asshole. Ruin my re-rise. Man, who's in charge of keeping this guy alive? They're doing a shitty job. Ouch. That is not good. Not good at all. Opposite of good, even. At least it still heals. Something. He can counter a counter, or that's just a conveniently timed attack. Hard to tell the difference. Nice. It was a little rough, but I got him. It was stupid of me to go with no ribbon. Definitely should never unequip that. Who wants it? You want it. Give it to the ace. Get out of here alive. Be stupid to kill the dragon, then on my way out get killed. Right. That's why she doesn't have the ribbon. I knew that. Thank you. Probably pay attention. And Kitty started demanding attention, and I just spammed fight and looked up and, oh, I'm almost dead. Just figure. Right near the exit. On that note, since I have a cat in my face, I think it's time for my first break of the day. Woohoo! She's also laying on top of my mouse. So, how do I stop the video without my mouse?